Ashton Community Choir. We've got two songs for you this evening that are about standing up and making a difference. The first song we're going to sing is one you might have heard us sing before. It's a real favourite of ours, and it's my arrangement of a Sidney Carter folk song about a chap called John Bull. Now, John Bull was alive about 500 or 600 years ago, I think, and he was an itinerant priest. He went about the country preaching to whoever would listen, and he had this crazy idea that we could all be equal. He preached that rather than being ruled by the nobility, we should instead be ruled by the love of one another. And this was a crazy idea back then, and I'm afraid they hung him for it. But we think it's a rather good idea, so we're going to sing for John Bull, sing in his memory. And then the second song we're going to sing for you tonight is a pop song. It's an 80s pop song, and it's been arranged for us by Alison Crutchley, who is a bespoke choral arranger. She can write something specifically for your choir if you ask her. And this is a pop song by John Farnham, an Australian chap, called You're the Voice. You might recognise it when you get to the chorus. And it's a song that says, we have the chance to turn the pages over. We can write what we want to write. We've got to make ends meet before we get much older. We're all someone's daughter. We're all someone's son. How long can we look at each other down the barrel of a gun?
So.